Vasco, and who's representing Beach Enclave and Turks and Caicos.
Hi.
Go ahead and tell us all about it.
Well, we're a luxury private villa resort, so you have the resort amenities that you expect, concierge, gentlemen's on property, everything, but your room is a private villa. That private villa comes with an acre of land, lots of gardens, four bedrooms and up, dedicated butler throughout this stay, dedicated housekeeper, concierge on property, chef on call, on a cart, full, and if you do full, you can do a full board with the food. And so it's just a very cool experience because you get to be on a luxury private resort at a price comparable to the center, which we were just talking about, right?
Can you dive there?
You can dive there. It's amazing diving in Turks and Caicos. We have three resorts there. One in North Shore that literally walk onto the portal. You can snorkel from the beach. And it's just beautiful. We do a turtle tank program, the kids' activities there with the coral. They can sort of, you know, plant coral. They love that. That's on the North Shore. And then we have another property in Long Bay, which is the Mecca for kitesurfers. So it's a very shallow, very protected, ideal for kids, super barefoot. The houses are on the beach. But if you want to do some sports, kitesurf there is amazing to start. And I tell you, anyone can do kitesurf. It's so much fun. Every guest stay comes with $700 of kitesurf classes. So that's something you should do.
Okay, well, sounds awesome. Thank you very much.
Thank you.